Time to do it all again. Oh, why? I'm like Pavlov's dog. I see that enter skip at the bottom. I just press enter. I don't even think about it. At this point, that's like in my spinal column, that response, rather than my actual brain. Let's try again. Back to Homer 1. Hello, Sudden Shadow 95. Welcome to the stream. Welcome to Homer 1. You may be familiar with this level, as it is in fact the only level in the hit game, The Simpsons Hit and the Run. Sadly, yes. Oh, this is so slow. I am too smart. I am too smart. 213 SMRT, why even bother? Looking forward to seeing how Petty Theft will shaft me this time. Spoiler alert, it's probably going to be a park. Oh! Or it could be a traffic car.
Can you come and get me?
Hey, Homer!
The happy place. Barney, can I... Homer 1 is absolutely not my happy place.
It's crashing time! Let's roll! Chest pain! Having chest pain! Bart did it. I blame society.
Is that Mole Man Sag? I love that.
Citizens are outraged over the discovery of surveillance cameras throughout the town. We go now to City Hall, where Mayor Quimby is fielding questions from an angry mob.
These miniature cameras are an outrage. Spying on our women's dressing rooms, bathrooms, and locker rooms is unforgivable. I think I speak for all Springfielders when I say, where is the sexy footage?
In other unexplained news, strange black vans have been appearing all over town.
Marge, that black van is spying on us.
Oh, homie, you're so sexy when you're paranoid.
Let's do this then. Piece of cake.
Oh, I'm so glad somebody clipped that. Thank you, CTD. Absolute legend. Wow, that school bus didn't despawn. That's fucking awesome.
Nothing lasts forever. Possessions are fleeting.
I need your help. My car is, sleeping. Oh, miss. Oh, that was too easy. Mr. Bird?
I'll do my best.
It's crashing time!
I need some road rage. You almost nicked me! Leave your rage at home where it belongs.
Vengeance will be mine.
Steady, Marjorie, steady.
Watch it, I almost spilled my sundae.
Oh.
Thank you, Canyon Arrow. Very Canyon Arrow. Oh dear. Cliffy runs are either textbook or the wildest shit I've ever seen happen. Yep. That's Char for you. Jimbo. Oh my god. Could this be any worse? I knocked over Jimbo. I despawned my car. And I didn't jump to skip the mission complete. Although to be fair, it didn't matter that I didn't skip the mission complete because I had to wait for my sports car to come back. But yeah, that's a masterclass on how not to end that mission. And he prays! Oh my god, I pray!
Yeah!
I pray every single day! For a revolution! How am I? I'm pretty good. I'm not sick anymore. And that's Pog. Apparently though, Snake wants to fuck me. And not in the way that I like. See, I was trying to do that without coming to a complete stop and be facing the wrong way, but I'm just bad at the game. Would you ever attend a shark on? Depends where it is. 90% chance it's going to be somewhere in Australia, and I ain't fucking flying to Australia. It's too hot and they have spiders that kill you. Shark on these nuts! You indeed got me. I'm very proud.
I've got to play ball. You got it.
Oh, why do you slow down so much sometimes? Okay, well, I'm probably not getting dirt jump now. Yep. Taxis ruin everything. Change my mind. Why are you going the shit way? I was right next to you the whole time. Cunt. Well... Now he's gonna get stuck. Or not. Okay, fine. How do I not have hit and run? This is unprecedented. CTT for Gar. Is this a Dementia Music moment? Where's Lost Silver where you need him? You know what else sucks? Me on dicks. Haha, funny joke. Sex joke. Funny sex joke. I I mean, Cable's pretty bad at bridge clip. But we love him for that. The vacuum of space also sucks. I don't know, I think the vacuum of space is... It doesn't so much suck as it has an absence of push. If that makes any sense. You got real purdy acceleration. You have a point. I know I do. Actually, a 5-head point. Well, no, my point only has one head. Ooh, woo.
Hit
Oh, bridge clip is definitely faster. As evidenced by the fact that, you know, the first time I got bridge clip in a run, it was a massive best. So, and I think that was even on a second attempt bridge clip as well. So, yeah. Reset's more reliable if you get it down? I wouldn't say so. I think the biggest mistake people make with bridge clip is, trying to line up by reversing into the right side of the bridge. What I've found is that if you, you know, line up by pushing forward into the side that you, you know, actually clip through, and then you reverse but you don't actually touch the other side of the bridge, then you get much more consistent results. Why bother learning resets? Because you don't want to run at 60 FPS. The lineup on the clip side, reverse, but don't touch the other side of the bridge. Stop just short. Because the two sides of the bridge are not perfectly parallel with each other. So sometimes you can get lucky, but most of the time you won't. Yeah, very weird. You did not know that? I mean, I'm just basing this off of my own experimentation and like extrapolating this whole non-parallel bridge thing based on what I've seen. I could be completely wrong, but it is the simplest explanation for what I have found. And then the thing is, CTD, Mr. 46 FPS, the legend himself, by being on such a low FPS, you might actually be getting consistent bridge clip even with lining up with the back, just because you have that much more leeway. Holy shit, that almost brought it down to one hit. Damn, that was a really good sellout. Oh yeah, baby, bring it on.
Hey, watch it. I'm scared. Easy peasy.
Well done.
All right, that was so cool.
Squishy,
you better run.
into a Mylar bag before it deteriorates into near mint condition. Heaven forfend. I think you could have avoided that.
All for Lisa.
God damn it, fish fan. Okay, I'm not going to go for Kalu skip this time, because having to do Flanders was not pog. I only did Kalu skip in the last run, to be fair, because I was trying to save time. But, you know, we're on pace right now, so I don't really need to do it.
My store will not be robbed more than 4 times while I am driving around today.
The time for action is now.
300 horses of convenient power. Clytus is bringing the pain.
I need speed, more speed.
This is not good for my insurance.
Sweet.
Stop trying to escape, Clytus. This is your life now. Accept it.
Simpson at your service.
Uh-oh, no traffic cars. You know what that means? Oh. Never mind. Hello? Alright, fine. I'll take that. Here's where the run dies. Oh, the manip did me dirty. Sludge. Oh, I need to add sludge. I don't know what I actually thought it did. Oh, never mind. I'll add sludge. Maybe during crap circles. Streaming. Fine. It happened again! Fuck! God, I cannot wait to fucking move out. I really can't. When am I moving out? Probably end of July, start of August. Yeah, I've been toying with the idea of maybe trying to push the sea captain towards the phone booth there. That seemed like a terrible idea. Nice physics. You watched that episode about Call Saul I mentioned a couple weeks ago. Okay. And?
Oh, it's just nice to be out of the house.
Absolute legend that guy was. I know. Let's not spoil it for chat, but yeah, fucking hell. Wait, no. I want to main menu warp. Get that chessboard wasp. Even though I probably don't need it. I like coins.
Nice girls, finish fast.
We done throwed out to feed on during the long winter. Help me fetch them. Hey, I know another dumpster's round here somewheres. I can feel it in my stank bone.
Thank you, garbage truck. Always just impeccably placed. No, the whole Breaking Bad universe is just, like, it is the greatest, like, TV series universe ever. And yeah, that episode, that moment was just like so bittersweet. And just the tension was just masterfully managed. Now, Vince Gilligan is a fucking genius.
Oh, dog, dang it. Not very good at this.
How about driving?
I wish I had some really big tires.
Oh, the whole chicanery speech. Yep. He defecated through a sunroof.
I need more step aerobics classes.
That's my favorite thing about the whole Breaking Bad, Better Call Saul universe, is like you can have moments like that that are like these really tense, big moments that have been built up for seasons, and it's gripping, you're glued to your seat, you don't know what's gonna happen next, and yet there's still those moments of humor that like land really well without detracting from the tension either, which is something that Marvel tries to do and fails at spectacularly. That said, if Vince Gilligan ever starts directing Cape Shit, I'm probably going to kill myself. Come on, 5% Wasp. God damn it. Now, we got plenty of coins. Wrote what? Huh? ¿Qué pasa? Oh, Vince started doing Cape Shit. Like Marvel and Star Wars and other Disney product. I forgot to do the manip! Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Stinky. Stinky poo. Please don't two-cycle. Okay, thank fuck. Like you said, kink shit. Oh, wow. No, that would be Pog.
When one of them, a raccoon as I recall, hits me with a banjo. No, I never reasoned with a raccoon, let alone a Nazi one, so I...
Grandpa, what does this have to do with the crap circle?
There it is. I told you I added sludge. I knew it. It's Biggie Sludge.
It was so long ago that I'll have to describe it in sepia tone. Well, as I recall, it was sort of a cosmic kind of thing. Shaped kind of like a planet with an old-fashioned radio antenna coming off it.
A planet with an antenna? That sounds awfully familiar. I think it was at the Quickie Mart. That's it. It was on
a battle of prop.
Maybe that will jog Bart's memory.
Alright, we got more than enough coins to do Flanders Skip. This could be Flanders Skip and Monorail Skip coins, to be honest. Like 100 over my threshold for Flanders Skip. Yes, I would like that drop, please. Thank you, game. Very cool. I need to remember not to go into the Quickie Mart too fast. There we go. Beautiful. Great, no strats at all. I love it when that happens. Do you remember my two-head moment with this song? No. It's not unusual. Hate the first cola truck. Da 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 da. I thought I'd missed the box. Wait, I'm breaking too early. Come on. Now is not the time for such chicanery. It happened again. Okay, get the strat on the other side. That's a first, probably. Hey, green ferret. My other favorite Scottish person. The first one, of course, being myself. Aha! Finally! Okay, that's a little scuffed, but this is probably still gonna work. Poor Dracula! No, Dracula isn't Scottish, he's gay. It's different. Sounds the same to me. Okay, losing a bit of time here, but coins are really fucking good. You guys both like Iron Brew? I like Iron Brew. Between me and you, random object, I can see my house from here. Yes, all gay people too. You want to try, but your government outlaws it. Is that for real? Thanks, ambulance! I'm stuck. I'm actually stuck. Oh my god. You saw an Iron Brew shop in the US. Damn Americans, they have to appropriate everything, don't they? It was in the British section! Oh, that's a fucking hate crime right there. It's an ingredient that the FDA doesn't approve. Yeah, the FDA will ban Kinder Eggs and Iron Brew, but, chlorinated chicken? That's absolutely fine.
businessman's social club. Looks like Abuna Asapima Petalon is taking on the mob. Hello, Steady. I must admit, the smell of fresh air is much more pleasing than the odor of the hot dog machine. 300 horses of convenient power. That car belongs in the bargain bin.
Kip, it's a really bad day.
Come to Papa, random object. Your failure shames you. Yes, you. This is not good for my insurance. I make this look easy. I have brought glory to the name of Naasa Pima Petal. Mr. Homer's.
I'm afraid. Yeah, Road Rage is a very, very long run.
Fathering 8 children really hurt my stamina. Perhaps I should refrain from doing that in the future. Human crickets! I am a lean, mean, vindaloo machine! What? No! 300 horses of convenient power!
Jesus Christ.
What are you trying to prove with this crazy driving?
Oh, are they gonna despawn? Well, this one hasn't. Please don't despawn! Holy shit. Didn't get the wasp there. That's kind of sad. Yeah, Road Rage was a really good game to just drive around in, honestly. Can't believe I just did that. Yo, CTD with the one bit. Let's go. Is that a snowman bit? It is. Awesome.
Still the lithe runner I want.
End of you.
I must admit, the smell of fresh air is much more pleasing than the odor of the hot dog machine. This is not good for my insurance. Just give me a minute to catch my breath. Oh, I smashed my skull. Oh, no.
God damn it.
My cardio is shot. My giant gut is slowing me down. Fathering 8 children has really hurt my stamina. Jim and crickets. Never have I seen such a four-wheel disgrace. I'm flying! Just give me a minute to catch my breath.
You know, I think I could actually skip Herman's box, but I'm not going to.
Here we are at the destination.
No! Fuck you, game! I could have saved so much time there. Apu did just say chicanery. Perfect. Wait, wrong one.
on such behavior.
What possible service could this be to the community?
Shut up and take us back to the hideout. I mean, charity.
Fuck's sake, traffic. Oh my god. For the wrong color. Although, again, I keep forgetting that I have a really bad curator in my PB, so. God Curator? Nearly. Very nearly. I'm a minute green at the Bart too. This is fucking amazing. There's still plenty that I can do to fuck this up though. I use Arch, by the way. Ah! Sludge command. Let's fucking go. Barney, where's... Fine by me. We cable now. Right, let's not get the kiss of death this time. Just give me a sec. I'm so far ahead, I might as well just take it real safe. There we go. Safe and sound indeed, Bart. Oh. God, I'm just thinking about how much more green I could have been right now if that fucking, that bullshit didn't happen in Fishy Deals. Hey Frank, you wanna hurry up there, bro? Being ahead of Frank make him go faster? I have no idea. God, he crashed into the bridge and reset. I hate it when that happens. Your overlay changes color. Yes, it does! I spent quite a bit of time on this overlay. It's very pog. Hey, nice collision. Nice collision!
Eat my dust, dust eaters. shouldn't enjoy this so much.
Fire in the hole. Take that. I'll educate you a new one.
Jerk! It's time for some road rage, Bart Simpson style.
Fire in the hole. Take that.
Now show the poop to Preston.
Yeah, that sucked, but didn't lose a huge amount of time. I don't know why, but I just cannot do FMJ strat on 60. Shit sucks.
Bingo!
Fucking hell, man! Whoa, the cop just gave me the fucking, the box. Are you serious? That fucking armored truck was blocking me from my usual lane.
What's my name? Booyah!
It's my dust eater! Woohoo! Alright!
Look out!
I am so sick of this happening!
I'm a lean, mean speed thingy.
Don't forget to ride.
Let's see you do better.
How'd you like the newspaper upside your head?
Ooh, the vibration's tickling my feet. Everyone sucks but me.
Dad?
Piece of cake.
After 7-3. Good 7-3 is usually the run killer, so Best to leave it till after that. Game, please. Oh, for fuck's sake. This isn't even the hard mission. Losing time to just bullshit. I have absolutely no idea what any of those words mean.
Way to ignore the speed limit.
God damn it. I'm trying to avoid a hit and run. And the game's just like, nah, you want a hit and run. Every fucking thing that could possibly be getting in my way is getting in my way. Oh, he's hardcore stock. Move! Hell yeah, first try. Remember though, it's not over till it's over. Nobody is allowed to get attached. See? No attachment. You guys caused that by being attached. What is wrong with this? Why can I not get the height? Hello, Pace Pals.
Piece of cake.
I am fucking bricking it right now.
Chest pain. Having chest pain. Well, it's about time. I'm a lean, mean speed thingy.
Hog spawn. Safety reset. That's not where I want to be. What? Hold on, what? Okay, no. What? That's never happened before. Like, spawned facing the wrong way or something. Oh god, if I get a hit and run, it's dead. You fucker! There we go.
Screaming.
back, I'm so lonely.
My teeth fell out.
Yes! Oh, by the skin of my fucking teeth. 132. Let's go. Ho ho ho. Thank you everyone for the GGs. Oh, that's a good feel.
Did that really happen? I thought it was a bad dream after eating too much.
Right, let's review the run, right? So that Homer 2 on 11:22, could have been better. Bart 2, I lost almost half a minute. Pretty much because of FMJ and some other things. Apu. We gained a shit ton of time because that curator was so lucky. Where were we last red? Green Olive Marge. Started Lisa. 0 seconds green. It's a pretty solid Bart 1 actually. This run's gonna fucking suck to run against. It's gonna be actually horrible. But yeah.